this Google Cloud Next talk. My name is David, and I am Product Manager based in London for Data Analytics. And I'm here with Justyna.
Hi, everyone. My name is Justyna, and I lead Product Strategy for Firebase, which is Google's application development platform. I'm based in San Francisco. In this talk, David and I will introduce the concept of design patterns that can shorten the time to value from data analytics projects at your organization. If you think that the value of data is still locked across your company's various spreadsheets, business applications, and databases, you are not alone. Only 1 in 4 companies agree that they can effectively turn their data into actionable insights that drive business outcomes. At Google, we created data analytics design patterns to help flip the numbers in the chart. But first, what is a design pattern? Over to you, David.
I'm actually super excited to share that working together with our customers and partners, we're publishing a set of cross-product technical assets designed to accelerate customers' path to value realization, right? These are based on customers' demand and fully aligned with industry top use cases. We call these, as Justyna mentioned, design patterns or workload accelerators, with examples such as anomaly detection, log analytics, churn prediction, and predictive maintenance. These solutions bring together product capabilities together with design methodology, open source deployable code, data models, and reference architectures. All this to accelerate your business outcomes. Let's dive into some examples from these plus 30 patterns we have published so far, reviewing the challenges, the why, solutions, the what, and the how to implement them, showing high-level architecture. Justyna will now introduce these examples before we dive into them. Back to you, Justyna.
Thank you, David. With design patterns, you get access to more than 30 ready-to-deploy data analytics solutions. Design patterns leverage the best of Google and our rich partner ecosystem, including technology partners and system integrators. In this talk, we will cover 3 examples on how a design pattern can be applied to a specific industry to unlock the value of data. We'll start with media and entertainment industry and talk about growing the user base for a mobile app by better understanding user preferences with app analytics design pattern. Then we'll switch to retail and talk about maximizing digital shops revenue with price optimization. Finally, we'll move over to financial services and talk about preventing credit card fraud with anomaly detection design pattern. So let's jump into the first design pattern for today. How to leverage your data to inform your mobile strategy. And here I would like to start by sharing a story of how National Public Radio, an American media company best known as NPR, partnered with Google to deliver a great listener experience for their mobile radio app. NPR wanted to grow the user base for the radio app that allows users to stream both real-time and on-demand content. The first step was for NPR to learn as much as possible about their existing user base, but that information wasn't easily accessible as it was spread across several disparate data sources. For example, NPR wanted to understand how users listen, whether it's via headphones or speakerphones. And then they wanted to understand what the users listened to from these different devices, whether it was live radio or perhaps a podcast. To do this, NPR needed to combine event data from the app frontend with the listening data from their own backend servers. And that's where App Analytics Design Pattern came in really helpful. It utilizes Google Analytics for Firebase and BigQuery, and it quickly provided a unified view of data and painted a full picture of customer journey that helped really inform the future app strategy. As a result, NPR increased user engagement and was able to customize content to listeners' interests and behavior. Now, let's take a look under the hood of how the App Analytics Design Pattern works. First, if mobile apps are an important part of how you interact with your customers, you are probably already using a variety of products, such as Google Analytics to log events, Firebase Crashlytics to gather data about app errors, and most likely you're also using a CRM, a ticketing system, maybe you even have your own homegrown systems or spreadsheets. So the first step into unlocking value from all these disparate data sources is to centralize them into a single warehouse, such as BigQuery. With unified app analytics design pattern, it's really easy to plug all these different data sources into BigQuery and start analyzing it with a business intelligence tool such as Looker. With Looker, you can create dashboards and gain an executive overview of the business to create reports, prioritize bugs, or inform your go-to-market strategy. For example, let's dive deep into how App Analytics Design Pattern can help you prioritize bugs. Typically, you want to resolve app crashes for your most valuable users. Via the Looker interface, you can easily combine your Crashlytics data with your CRM data to narrow down the crashes with highest revenue impact. Then, you can go ahead and automate your issue resolution workflow by creating a role for any future crash that involves your VIP customers. As a result, any future crash that impacts those high-value customers will create and assign a high-priority Jira ticket. With that, I would like to hand it over to David to talk more about price optimization in retail.
Thanks, Justyna. So PD Paula is an online jewelry company with hundreds of unique high-quality products and was looking for an effective way to uncover granular insights about their business that could inform their marketing and pricing strategy, right? PD Paula data science team or data scientists face a challenge with many different and scattered data sources, right? Such as shipping costs and product information stored across various spreadsheets, applications, and databases. Actually, in a competitive and hectic global marketplace, strategic pricing matters more than ever, but often projects are consumed by the tedium of standardizing, cleaning, and preparing data from transactions, inventory, demand, among other sources, right? So by working with Google Cloud and our partner Trifacta, PD Paula was able to rapidly unify multiple data sources and create a real-time and ML-powered analysis, leveraging predictive models to estimate future sales, ultimately helping to increase their sales. The impressive increase in sales was possible in part thanks to the recommendations surfaced by the product optimization solution, consisting of three main components. The first one, data prep by Trifacta, integrated different data sources into a single common data model, or CDM. Quickly to mention that data prep is an intelligent data service for visually exploring, cleaning, and preparing a structured and unstructured data for analysis, reporting, and machine learning. The second one, our serverless cloud data warehouse service, BigQuery, created and stored pricing models in a consistent and scalable way. And finally, with Looker dashboards or Google Cloud Enterprise Ready BI platform, business teams surfaced insights and enabled them to take action. Our last example for this presentation is actually around finance, anomaly detection. Let's see this interesting challenge for capital markets. In this particular industry, it's critical to optimize investment decisions by answering the following question. How do we maximize revenues from investors' money while keeping risk below a certain threshold? One way of solving that is through quantitative analysis, in layman's terms, using maths on timestamp data points. A critical part of that analysis involves creating technical indicators for market data, such as calculating the moving average of a particular stock price over different time periods, right? But can these quantitative or what we call quant teams trust these technical indicators always? Not really. They typically need to either detect market opportunities before anyone else to jump on the market, or pull back their trading execution engines if they cannot trust their own technical indicator, right? Just to avoid undesired market risk exposure. Actually, for this particular pattern or accelerator, a solution was implemented in partnership with our system integrator partner, Kasna. This pattern on modeling time series indicators allows customers in real time to do the following tasks. First one, perform common time series functions like gap filling, leveraging our data flow service for stream and batch processing at a scale, and leveraging a common open source framework. Secondly, calculate various metrics like moving averages or Bollinger Bands. A third one, integrate with TensorFlow models on the AI platform or Vertex AI for live inferences and detection. And last but not least, produce real-time dashboards in Grafana. So with that, we cover these three patterns, and I will hand it back to Justyna to close the presentation.
There are more than 30 data analytics design patterns ready for you to use. So get started today and browse our catalog of design patterns by using the link on the screen. We have more than 200 more ideas in the pipeline, so be sure to check in with us regularly as new patterns will be added soon. Thank you for joining us today.
Thank you. Cheers.